sleep. Ooh, how'd that dream go? Slept well. Yeah, I slept well too. Oh, I didn't have a dream, no. Or, I don't think so anyways. I could have forgot. Yeah, like I usually do. Please don't go. Yet. Hear me out. Please. Pretty please. Thank you. Okay. What if you called it? Said you were sick. What do you think? I know, baby. You can't. I wish to. I just want to stay cuddled up with you. Just got a really good idea. No, it's not like the last idea. Kind of. Okay. What if? Now, hear me out. What if you quit your job? Wait. hang on. Okay. Stop it. No. You stop. Okay. You quit your job. And you can apply at staying in this bed incorporated. You have benefits. You want to hear them? Okay. Well, where do I start? sometimes get breakfast in bed. That's always a good one. Oh yeah, that's a really tough one to beat. You get sweet little morning kisses. Oh yeah, just like this. Just like that. You get a soft and warm hand on the side of your face, gently on your cheek, and brushing your cheek. You sometimes get a morning massage. Oh yes. Just imagine waking up to firm and gentle hands on you, massaging your body, your shoulders, your back, around your hips, down to your lower back. I can see that face, that you're already looking forward to it. And laugh. But definitely not least, you get someone that loves you with all of their heart, who will always be there for you, who will always listen to you. Someone who will understand you. Someone who will be yours and only yours. All right, your interview is at 9 o'clock. How about when you get home, we do something tonight? Just the two of us. Well, I'm thinking we look for a movie that's out that we want to see, and we go see it. Maybe get an icy, maybe a snack, and after that, we go out to a restaurant and grab a bite to eat. Not sure exactly where, but we'll figure it out when the time comes, whatever we're in the mood for. some really nice quality alone time together. Oh yeah. What do you say? I'm sorry, but look at the clock. You gotta get going. Aw, you don't wanna go now? Well, I am the HR at Staying in This Bed Incorporated, some kind of professional at that. See you when you get home. I love you, sweetie.